This video is about creating a YouTube thumbnail, a channel art or banner art using only your cell phones. A thumbnail is very important because it is the access to watch your video.
So this time we'll be using Pixelab to create our YouTube thumbnail and our banner or channel art. So this is the page where you go in the first time you will click Pixelab app, and dito sa taas ito po yung yan directories ng which you can add to this current project, and if you want to save it, save as project, save as image, and then you can share it also sa taas. Okay, ito ang mga free codes, and then this one is the another news image from the ano yan, yan. How to go about yung Pixelab. Tapos ito may tutorials sa YouTube, okay? Directs you directly sa okay. And then dito sa bottom ito, kung gusto mong i-magnify yung ginagawa for editing to grids. Ito is to redo. And this one is for editing kung ano man yung elements na nandun na. So, dahil may new text dito, dahil ayoko pang gamitin yan. So, after remove it muna. Okay. So, wala na siya. Tapos, don't forget to always identify the image size. For the YouTube channel banner, it is 2560x1440. But, we are making a thumbnail. So, ito yung sukat niya. So, you just press okay. So, ito muna yung pinaka-canvas natin. So, click natin ulit yung plus. So, dahil plus. From gallery. So, I'm making a YouTube thumbnail of my Urban Garden Farming channel. So, I guess I want to use this one. Yeah. So, dahil gusto natin 16:9 ratio. So, it would look like this. Nilock nyo, hindi na siya ma-edit ulit sa size niya. So, unlock natin siya, and then just press check. And then dito, dahil gusto ko siyang full background na image, so I'll just put it sa corner niya ito para lumaki, and then here para mag-expand, and then sa center ko na lang siya. Like that. And then, so, i-lock ko ng image. Pressing this kasi ayan pag ganyan you can still edit this o magagalaw, pero pag halimbawang nilako na siya hindi mo na siya magagalaw. So ito yung pag edit ng elements na nandito na sa ating canvas, sa ating project na ginagawa. Okay, okay. And then syempre gusto ko siyang igilid pa ng konti. Tapos, I wanna add text. So, sa baba, clinic ko yung A. Sa baba, yung A is the text, adding text. So, edit. I'd like to write the title of my video. So, dahil I'd like to write some more here para makita nila lalo yung, so, gusto pa magsulat din sa baba, I'd press on copy para pareho na po sila, and then i-edit ko na lang, edit. on this time. Siyempre, gusto kong lakihan yung ating letters. So, click na lang yung letter. Itong nasa una yung background, so ito sa pangalawa. So nandun tayo sa letters. Ngayon, kung nasaan yung ating box, nandun yung ating action. Bawa, tuloy nito, yung action natin dyan. So, size. So, this one, I'd like to change siguro yung font. Parang gusto kong mas maliit tapos mas like this. Tapos I'd like to edit it para magkasya dun sa ating so this time I'd like to tapos para medyo mas makita sila, gusto ko siyang lagyan ng shapes. So shapes, then I will click the opacity. Yung opacity ho, yung transparency ng ano, ng ating shapes, kung ano man yung element na nagay natin. Tapos here sa baba, yung plus, so you can click any color that you like. So lagay ko light yellow. Okay, mas maganda nga. So ito naman, okay, so ito, like to choose another color. Let's try light blue. Okay. Yan. Tapos, if you could notice na ano sila, and now to edit all the elements na nandun na, you click this double box sa upper right corner. And then, you click on the bawa yung transplanting hard and yung title muna. So, yung title, just click the edit button. And then, you put it on top para nasa ibabaw po siya nung silak na natin. Or, para naman doon sa dilaw, edit natin, lagay mo siya sa likod para nasa ibabaw naman po yung ating yellow. Okay. So, parang hindi ata masyado nakita yung dilaw. So, balik natin. Edit natin yung dilaw. Doing shapes again. I think I'll do white. I'll choose the nasa gradient. Ayan. Tapos stroke opacity again. Okay, so this is what's I'm doing wrong kasi ito. Dapat nasa ito, edit natin ito. Okay. Mas maganda siguro ng ganun. Change natin color. So, lock na natin to. Lock natin to. Tapos ito. What we do need to do is edit this one. Color. Then we need another shape here. Tapos siguro need to choose the color na this one. Yeah. Okay. Tapos yeah. So let's check. Tapos position. So, okay. Edit this one in front. So, let's see. Okay. Ngayon, opacity. Edit ulit. I'd like to copy this one. This one. So, I will lock it na ayan. So, now that indoor hydroponic set is at home, transplanting her then seedlings to form a basket. Simple and easy to follow. So, now I want to save it na. Save as image. Ayan. Save to gallery. Or you can share it. So, save to gallery. So if you want to check it, go to your gallery and go to your images. Yeah. So you can let those filter there.